Welcome to our beach yoga class. It's raining this morning, so I'm at the beach with Alex and Julia and Kirill. And you are at home, maybe, or you're on the beach somewhere too. So we've got about half a minute to get your yoga mat, get your towel, and I guess we might as well begin standing, seeing as I'm standing. I could tell you a few jokes, but I have none. Now my yoga mat is wet, so lucky for me, I've got my husband's jacket here. He's going to keep it dry. So if you are online, yes. Begin with curling. Starting to warm up. Cross crawl, take your hand across. And go in a circle. Go the other way. Good. Good. And from the center. Breathe in, reach back, breathe out, sweep the earth. Reach and good morning. Here we are at Sutton's Beach in Redcliffe. On and off rainy morning. It's still beautiful. It's just a little wet. Stay with the forward fold, bend and rock and walk your legs. Softly rise, bend the knees, breathing in, breathing out, feet apart, inhale, reach back, exhale, sweep, rise, release, keep going. Stay with the forward fold, walk, rock, bend, move your legs. And softly rise, breathing in. Going. Right foot to the front, left foot to the back. Let's do a dancing warrior. Turn so your body faces the side. Right foot leads, left foot is on a right angle. You can see that line facing the side. You open, breathe in, bend knee, circle arms and look through towards the sky. And breathing out, straighten legs, circle arms, looking at the sky. Keep going. Four breaths. Let your forearm rest on your thigh. Take the top hand to the sky is option one. Lower hand to the earth is option two. And then this top hand is going to windmill. It goes forward, up, and around. Take your time. go with your mobility. If there's issues with your shoulders, soften it. Just make it a circle through the shoulder. Change direction. And your face follows your head. Slide down the back leg, front hand breathes in and breathes out, reaching back. Knees lift, tummy in, long spine, soft shoulders, reach and look up with your hand. Very nice. It's very good. Toes in, your heels in, breathing in and breathing out. Bend your knees, hands to heart, shoulders back. We're staying up for this one, so it's a bend. You can keep the heels on the earth or lift the heels. Victory pose. Breathing in, lift your heart up, up, up to the sky. Tummy in, glutes, knees, lifting. Take deep breaths. Victory pose is all about feeling the success of whatever it is that you are wanting and asking for. Giving yourself the posture that you can do it. You have done it. Let your mind, body, spirit know that here you are, and then you will naturally bring yourself to that place of success. You will have inspired action. Softly release. Take the hands behind. Clasp. Turn the toes in. Breathe in. And breathing out, forward fold. Take the arms overhead. And release, hands to tailbone, bend the knees, softly rise, breathing in and breathing out. Lovely, dancing warrior, leading with the left leg. Bodies to the side, inhale. Bend the knee, make a circle, look through that circle up at the beautiful sky. Straighten, make a circle with your arms, looking up. Sky, keep going. With a full breath, bending the front knee, straightening the front leg. Stay. Very good. to sky, and we windmill this arm. Take the arm in a circle to your mobility and let your face follow your hand. You can soften this by rolling through the shoulders. Oh, and you can also take the lower hand to the earth for a stronger option. Change directions. Pause at the top. Breathing in, release. Slide that hand down the back leg. Front hand, breathing, reaches back, breathing out. Very good. Lift the knees, soften the shoulders, reach. You're looking very, very good. Turn the toes in, turn the heels in, breathing in and breathing out. Bend your knees, hands to heart, sink. Go a little deeper than the last round if you can, and stronger option is to lift your heels. So we're heading down towards the earth so that we can later do a Hindi squat. Press the knees open, tummy in. Victory. Inhale. Lift your heart. Exhale. Keep your tummy pressed in. Glutes switched on. Lifting your heart and opening your mind, body, spirit. Release, that's good. Hands behind, clasp. Inhale, toes in. Exhale, forward fold. Take the arms overhead if you can. From here, we'll do our bend and stretch. Take your fingertips to the earth, turn the heels in, bend and stretch the legs. Bend and stretch. Option two is right here where you are. If this is too strong for any reason, you can do an option one, bending and straightening from the top to wherever your capacity is. Option two. Fingertips are on the earth. And option three, you come into a Hindi squat forward fold. Go to your pace, your capacity. And pause. shoulders with the bend. You're either up high, halfway, down low. Elbows can press knees open. Whole feet on the earth. Shoulders back. Very, very good. Get to that one, so modify it and release. Take a seat onto the earth. I'm just going to check that my camera can see my mat, and also I'm going to have to sit on my jacket because it's a little bit wet on my mat. So once you've sat on your mat, just take some deep breaths. Hello friends, I can see you on there. Thanks honey for sharing your jacket with me. Hopefully he's not watching. Take some mindful breaths. Breathe in. And breathe out. Tuning into this moment. Listening. Switching on your senses, hearing, and seeing, and feel, and becoming aware of your breath. Your beautiful breath. Your deep breath is able to bring you to peace. Helps to slow the mind, heal the body. We're going to add the alternate nostril breath. Excellent breath if you're ever feeling anxiety. Right hand, two fingers between your eyebrows. Your thumb blocks one nostril. Your ring finger blocks the other. Begin by blocking the right nostril. So you inhale fully through the left nostril until your lungs have reached their full capacity. And then you can block both. You release the right and you exhale fully. Press the tummy in at the end of the exhale. And then you inhale through the right nostril. Full. At the very top you can block both, but if you have high blood pressure or if it feels uncomfortable, you don't need to block. And then you release through the left and you keep going. You will notice that your breath deepens as you go, and you'll also notice that you start to feel very calm. One more round. Release, just breathing normally. You will notice a shift. And you can do that breath anytime you're starting to feel anxious, or even if you just want to make sure that you're switched on. So here we are in a cross-legged. Keep your right leg tucked in and extend your left leg. come in close. Circle of joy, hands to heart. Inhale. Take hands to chin. Look up at sky. Exhale, press and round through the back. Breathe in, lift. And breathing out, hands behind. Inhale. Open heart and exhale, hands to heart. Just going to do the one side. Breathe in and take the left hand onto the inside of your leg and slide. Adjust, make sure you're on your sitting bones. Spine is long, reach across, press and turn your heart towards the sky. Release. Take that top hand behind towards your tailbone. The other arm comes across. Lengthen. Inhale. Twist. Exhale. That's it. So take that hand across your knee. That's it. And then twist. And release. Take your hands behind. Plant your hands, fingertip towards you. Inhale. And on the exhale, pressing into the earth, option one, lifting off the earth for option two. Mulabandha. And come back to the earth. Take your hands to the front. Center your sitting bones. You can keep your toes pointing towards the sky, or you can roll the foot in and work more on the inner thigh for this stretch. Hands to the front. Inhale. And exhale into a forward fold. Very well. Now we're going to take this foot and stretch through the thigh. Lean to the side and take your knee back for option one. Come to the center for option two. You can lean back or lie down for option three. Take your deep breaths, relax through your thighs. Okay.
down, everyone. Softly rise. Release your legs and give them a little shake. We'll do stretch to the east, forward fold, and then we'll change sides. Take the hands behind. Inhale. And exhale, pressing into the earth is option one. Lifting off the earth is option two. Lift your hips and your heart. Come back to the earth. Walk your bottom back. Breathing in. And breathing out. Reaching forward. Press the toes back if you can. Otherwise, just press them back. Use your grip to go further forward. And then down to the earth. Now we're tucking in, left leg, right leg is open to the side. Tuck your pelvis under so you're on your sitting bones, so full of joy, hands to heart. Inhale, lift up, exhale, press. Breathing in, lift the hands, breathing out. Sorry? 9:15?
Oh, that's good.
Not 9:50. I'd be in trouble. Thank you. And hands to heart. See, I've got my own personal timer here. Inhale. And exhale. Now your right hand is on the inside. Just slide across. Lift your heart to sky. And reach. 9:15. So that means we're
half an hour.
Take that top hand now behind, the other arm across, lengthen on the inhale and twist.
Yeah.
back to center. Very good. Oops, hands behind. Breathe in. And breathing out. On the earth is option one, lifting is option two. Hips to the sky, heart to the sky. Find your strength, your center. And back to the earth, well done. Hands to the front, inhale. Exhale, your foot can be looking up at the sky or you can turn your toes in. That's a lot stronger, works more on the inside. And fold forward. Take hold of that long leg, foot pressing back. On your side is option one, from the center is option two, leaning back and lying down is option three. We're looking for a stretch through your thigh. Take every posture wherever your body is, so everything will be modified. Wherever you are, is where you are. I'm just smiling because you're so cute. What a cute family. I wish I had another camera with me and I'd have been snapping photos. More breaths. Take another breath. And release. We're going straight onto the floor, so we're already on there, but onto our back. We're going to lay down and do a free choice back roll. Back rolls are whatever you want them to be, your choice. So you can do circles, you can rock from side to side, you can do a beach ball, you can do a happy baby, it's your choice. Explore and experiment with what your body needs. You can add the arms. And then bring both knees towards your chest. Press, lift your head for beach ball. And spinal twist. Back to the earth. Let your knees roll to any side. Readjust your back so that you're spreading your shoulder blades apart. And lengthen the arms, turn your head.
take deep breaths. Softly release, come back to center, roll into your back, and roll to the other side. Readjust your shoulders so you can place your arm in, lift up and spread your wings. Place the arms and turn your head. Relax as much as you can. Your knees back to center, roll through your back. Is it meditation time yet, Alex?
20 minutes left. 20.
20 minutes to 10?
Left. 9:25.
So that's good. It is almost meditation time. It's now free choice time. Do your free choice posture, which is whatever posture you would like to do. I'll let you know when it's halfway. So while you are doing that, I'll just give you a little view of the beach. Show you how lovely it's looking, even though it's raining. So in your free choice, it's whatever you like, whatever you need. facing the beach.
Free choice.
And we've got lovely Julia here doing a tree pose. Sometimes those trees sway a little bit, don't they? And also, it doesn't help when the camera's looking, does it? Very good. Excellent. And if you need to, you can change sides. And then when you are ready, bring yourself to your meditation posture. Let the camera look at the beach. So that's a little piece. There we go. That's good. And for the meditation, begin by taking your long, slow, deep breath. Full breaths in. Long, slow exhale. Whatever is on your mind, release it. And come back to your breath. Allowing yourself to be totally present. And use your senses to bring you into the present. What you can hear, all the different sounds. Some are near, some are far, some sounds are pleasant. Some are not so pleasant. Tune in to the sound that feels best. And tune in to your breath. Your lovely breath helps you stay centered, strong, peaceful, and healthy. Softening. Relax through your feet and relax every toe. Visualize yourself enwrapped in a beautiful ball of golden light and allow that golden light to be resting and settling on your feet. And allow that relaxation to roll up your legs, relaxing your knees and your thighs, and shine your beautiful light on any part of you that needs healing. And this beautiful ball of golden light is filled with the highest vibration of love and light and peace and wellness. Relaxing through your pelvis, tummy, and hips. Breathe in. And as you breathe out, relax your chest, your heart, and your shoulders. Your beautiful light is penetrating every cell, filling each cell with warmth and peace. Inhale. On the exhale, relax your glutes, lower back, middle back, upper back. Relax. If you feel any tension anywhere, breathe into that space with your beautiful golden light. Fill that space with light, love, peace. And on the exhale, visualize that tension leaving you, floating up into the universe and turning into stardust. Inhale. And on the exhale, shoulders, arms, right down through your elbows and forearms. Relax. Relax your hands, thumbs, fingertips. Relax. You can feel your mind, body, spirit in that centered, loving, peaceful place. Inhale. And on the exhale, relax your neck, the back of your neck, your head, and your face. Visualize your golden light shining on you. Visualize yourself as though you are the golden light, filled with the highest vibration of love and peace and harmony and joy. Breathing in and breathing out. That's good. Relax your scalp and feel a tingly wave of relaxation from the tip of your head right through your whole body. Your spine, your bones, your skin. Relax. knowing that you are already well. All of the good things you are asking for, it's already given. All you need to do is allow it to come to you. You already have the peace and the joy and the harmony. Breathe in. Breathing out. Relaxing inside your beautiful light. Peace. Love. Joy, that's good. Few more minutes, breathing into your spaces, shining your beautiful light, letting go wherever you need to. Experiencing the peace. Loving, honoring, and accepting yourself just as you are. Experiencing the peace, the joy, the harmony, and the love. Everything that you desire is already given. Let go of the resistance and there it is, all that you desire. Staying with your breath, it's all about the breath. When you are consistent with your long, slow, deep breaths, everything will work better. Your immune system will rise. Your peace will rise. You will balance your brain and have more clarity. Your intuition will increase. And from those places, you will make more inspired, intuitive choices. Allowing yourself to reach the dreams and the goals that you set for yourself. And it all begins with your breath. Breath is key to your connection. Connection with yourself, connection with your environment, connection to all that is. your family, your friends, the earth, the universe, your love, your peace, your joy. And we are softly, slowly beginning to come out of our meditation by moving fingers, toes. Moving your fingers and your toes. You can rotate your wrists and your ankles. Gently stretch and move your body. Take deep breaths and bring to mind some of the things you are grateful for. We'll finish with an om. Bring your hands to your heart. You take a deep breath in. One more om. Are you ready? Take a deep breath in. And as you breathe out, om. You can change the note if you want to. Excellent. And bring your hands back to your heart. And it's namaste. Thank you. Thank you for joining us. And thank you to my friends. Thank you. Aren't they cute? Thank you for coming along in the rain. And thank you everyone that joined us this morning online. So we will see you at the next class, which is 6 a.m. tomorrow morning. Love you. Bye. Actually, come down for coffee. See you down here.